Hey everyone, welcome to Robo Gaming. We are back with some more Star Wars Jedi Survivor, and we are on this place called the Lucrehulk. The Lucrehulk? That doesn't sound like the name of it. We're in this weird place. I was running around here last episode trying to figure out where to go. I think it's this way. Was it? Did I already go this way? It doesn't look like it on the map, so... How do I get down there? Can I run along that wall?
I've seen your type of person before. I'm glad. It's better you're on my side than theirs.
I don't know.
I'm not liking this.
Oh, yeah, I can. Well, technically, no. Oh, okay.
Wow, I'm good.
Seriously? I've forgotten how to play.
Didn't see that coming.
Okay, chill. We're all right. We're doing absolutely fine. We're not doing great.
Scum.
Bode, what do you do? Oh no, things.
Track it.
We're good. We're not great. How do you work things? Bode, do some of it. Okay. Right. Oh, there's a thing up there as well. Oh, that's just a person. Yeah, I can see him. Why ain't he doing something?
Scotta and I can finally rest. Somewhere quiet and peaceful. Like it used to be. Almost.
This isn't time for you to reminisce, Bode. We've got a person up there to take care of. How do we get up? I don't know. I don't know anything. There's a way. What is it, a way to? I'm confused. Where did he go? Is he gone? What?
Can you get that down? Consider it done.
Yeah, Bode, you go over there while I figure out how to play this game. What was that?
Coming, Cal? Cut this rope down just for you.
Yeah, I'm busy, thank you, Bode. Merrin wouldn't be like this. She'd just teleport across and then make us find our own way. I feel like I'm missing something, but here we are. And here nothing is. Don't do that, that's scary to me. Okay. I'm just gonna go and have a look.
Nice.
It's just a thing. Alright then. It's just a thing. Now, what do we do with Priorite? That's the stuff that Doma buys from us, right? Yeah. Okay. We're alright then. So. Crack-a-lack-in. We've got a rope. Oh, what's that? A magical rope. Why do I feel like loads of people are gonna pop up? Oh, go on then, we'll activate that. What a time to be alive. Alright, yeah.
What now?
I guess I'll go after him. Jedi.
Oh, don't do that. Don't do that. It's not just you and me, though, is it?
Hey, stop that.
Ah.
There will be no mercy for you.
Okay.
Get him.
That were really good, wasn't it? Oh, thanks. That's really nice of you. That's one of them. Now, because they're all droids, I can't use my special force powers, right? I think that's right. Oh my days. They're relentless. What are you doing? Oi, leave Bode alone. Where did that come from? Oh, hello. We need an stim. Do something, Bode. I forgot which button Bode was. Okay, that wasn't great, was it? Listen. Sorry, Bode, you're on your own. We good? Oh, no.
Not today. I'll never give in.
You probably should, though, because we're gonna kill you.
Oh, that was something. I don't think they like us.
This has been a bit of a start, hasn't it? But we're fine. We've got, like, millions of stims. No one could ever stop us. Someone could probably stop us. What are we doing? A button? Oh, I'll just press it then, shall I? What could possibly go wrong? Oh, what's there? Lift with your knees, Bode. Thank you.
How do you think those other compasses went missing? My credits are on Santari Cree.
No kidding.
But also,
that back to tank. Maybe
there's a way up. Story. Remind me, can we do anything about this? No. And I don't know how to do anything about those things either yet. They've not taught me that. I've got an itch on my nose. And it's putting me off. That's my excuse for my poor performance at the start of this. What's crack-a-lacking? Bode, stop running ahead. That's how people get unalived. Now. Well, that door's red anyway, so let's not press it. Something terrible's gonna happen.
So we rescue Z, get out of here, find Tantalor, and then what?
I'm just taking it day by
day. I don't know. Retire.
Maybe figure something
out. Find a place by the beach.
She's got her path, I've got mine.
Oh.
Yeah.
Jealous Bode.
Jedi avoid attachment. But...
That's right.
He's well, Jal.
Just don't forget who you really are.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means trust your heart. Things are only getting worse out there. Life is precious. And so is happiness.
All right.
It's that simple.
It is that simple. If you see a future with marriage, embrace it.
I don't understand. I can't just...
Oh, no.
Bode.
Oh, they're gonna kill him. Don't do that. I told you about running ahead.
Hey, clankers. Over here. A little further. Perfect.
Thanks.
Okay, maybe he's alright.
I'll look for another way around. You find that droid.
What droid?
And stay alive.
Oh, Z. Forgot why we were here for a moment. Z got kidnapped or droidnapped. So we can't buy things from them. Oh, well, that were handy. Fancy that opening up. Okay. Well, it looks like we're going this way then, doesn't it? And we've got no Bode anymore, which is, you know, I'd say unfortunate, but did they really do that much to help us? What's not? What, this ominous darkness that we're stumbling into? Good job we've got these giant glow sticks. What was that noise?
I don't think anyone's been back here in a while, buddy.
Oh, what's these? Little spy bots. The droids from the forest array. Does that mean, what's his face, Dagon or Ravis is here? I think we already saw them, didn't we? We saw Ravis maybe. Okay. Oh, that scared me. Well, what way? They're in. Oh, there's a way down there. It's all right, everyone. Oh, this is scary. What's gonna happen?
Dagon's gonna destroy Z to get what he wants. He's obsessed. We shouldn't have left her at the outpost. We have to get her back.
Oh, that's right, because Z belonged to Santari Cree, who also did something about Tunnel. Oh my god, it was BD. It scared me. Don't do that, BD. It's all fitting together. It's almost like I've played this game. This is the first time I've played this game. Oh no, not a cutscene. Oh! I don't like it. What happened?
You're a bullmon.
Oh no, he chucked my lightsaber away. I needed that.
What do you want with that?
That. That's Dagon's orders. This is for me.
Oh. Do you think that was his real hand? What was that? Oh, BD, don't do it. Don't be a hero, BD.
Nice one, BD.
BD, just kidding. Be a hero. Be the hero we need. What's happening? I'm falling. What am I doing here? I feel like I'm gonna sneeze. Not this again. Oh no! What are they going
to
teach me?
Get out of here now.
Uh-oh. Maybe it's the dark side. That'll help.
That was clever.
Sometimes the solution to a problem lies in how it's framed.
What does that
Always
mean?
Consider the situation from multiple angles.
Okay. R, B, and A. Shut right up. Holding RB, press Y to lift objects or A to slam them. Oh my days.
Always giving me a new perspective, AC-er. I'm good, buddy. Let's go.
We've become Peru from Charmed. The generator underbelly. Well, isn't that something worth meditating on? Let's rest. Is this what I needed to get new force abilities? Yes, it is. Soaring lift. RB and Y to lift your target as well as nearby enemies. What does that look like? Is that good? What does it let me do? Mass slam? Ooh. Cheeky. How many points have I got? 6. Power slam. Power lift. Gravitational mastery. Loads of stuff. Increase soaring lift and mass slam radius. Oh, you know what? We're gonna get things. Soaring lift. Cool. Mass slam. Also cool. And what does this do? This does for bigger hit reactions. What does that mean? Press or hold it to do more stuff. Ooh. Well, we're going to get this one first. There we go. And those two take another 2 points each. Amazing. We've got new powers. More things for me to forget to use. Fantastic. So. Now what? I've got to find Bode. R, B, and Y. We're incredible. Uh-oh, it's falling.
We need the tuner back. It gives them access to everything Kree locked down.
Oh, that's right. That was the key to Tanalore, sort of. Oh, and doing that don't use my force. That's great. What's this? Oh, it's a lift. Can I do that while I'm stood on it? No. Worth checking. You never know. Now what? What are you telling me? Ah. Well, I want to check over here first then. R, B, and A. Oh my days. Well, which is the way and which is not the way? We'll have a look over there first, because that looks like it's opposite to where it's telling me to go. So that must mean there's something amazing there. Right? That's how that works. Is that a mega force? Shut right up. Oops. I thought I could go a bit more to the side. We're all right. Don't worry about it. Okay. There we go. Excuse me, Mr. Megaforce. I would like you. Oh, more force. That's nice. Now what? Now we go up here. To go this way. Amazing. I don't like it when it like zooms into darkness on me, because I could easily make some of these jumps. Hey, we're going this way this time. And we're gonna go jump, jump.
What a mess. Leaking pipes, exposed wires, a recipe for disaster. I guess this'll need reporting in.
That is brutal. I love it. Now what? Oh my days, we're absolutely amazing. I love getting new powers. Excuse me. Oh no. Help! Help! What do I do?
Maintenance path should get us topside, I think.
The maintenance path should get us topside. And that means what exactly? Okay. Can I make it over there? Oh, I didn't think I was going to be able to. And what are you telling me? I can't see. Cal, you're making this very awkward for me. Hiya. Oh, go on then, you activate that, BD. You do whatever you want. So, I'm guessing I can do something to that. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. You can't tell me where I am. Oh, there's a lot of ways. I think it wants me to go that way. What are you telling me? Ready, R, B, and Y, R, B, and Y. Ooh, a thing. Right, thank you. I know. What's that? Oh, that's a thing down there, okay. We want you up. What did that do? I genuinely have no idea what I just did. So I came from up there, didn't I? Right, we're going this way. Okay. Is that gonna fall? There we go. We're amazing. So now we can be smart about things, right? Maybe not. I did try. What was that, sorry? Oops, not you. You.
Yeah, that's right. Run.
How about you fight each other? What's this? A force. What? What's that? Oh, you're dead. That's what. That is absolutely what. No one can tell me nothing. I am the best Jedi that this place has ever seen.
Now, if I just... There. Sorry, old droid. But I promise you're gonna live on.
Aww, a droid reborn? What does it mean? To the talented and determined mechanic, even a wrecked droid can find a new purpose. A gun platform can be fashioned, for instance, from a droidicar's pneumatic blaster arms. Yeah, that's what that word said. What are you scanning, BD?
No way of getting through.
Oh. Still can't do anything about that thing though, right? I feel like I've got to blast it with my blaster. Oh. However, I don't know how to do that.
Just won't
open. Locked from the other side. Okay. Oh, look, a person. Oh, right, yeah. I just want to... Oh, no, they're coming after me. What was that, sorry? Damage is acceptable levels. Try telling that to your own guns. Got him. Got him so good. How are we doing? We're doing great. What's next? All this to find Bode. Why aren't he just jetpacked around to me? Crazy lightning chambers. That's, you know, probably not a bad sign at all.
Bode, can you hear me? Must be out of range.
Or I bet they've got him.
I'm sure he's okay.
I don't think he's okay. Are they going to take Bode away from me? They won't do that, surely. They might do that. Hello? How come sometimes BD turns into a torch and sometimes I have to do it with my own lightsabers? Oh, I want this one. Let's stim up while we're here. So we can just do this now all the time. That's great.
Maybe we can get to that turbo lift now.
How? What do you mean? I'm not going to rest up here because we're only down one stim and... Oh wait, I'd already rested since...
I need to focus.
Oh, that's that mega force over there though. Okay, what's the crack? Maybe I can get to the turbo lift. Alright then. Now remember, there were some of those... Oh! I used a skill. Are you proud of me? I'm proud of myself. And that's all that matters. RB and A. Shut right up. Oh, that's well good. But can I get to that? That is the big question. How would I get to that? Let's see. It's down there. Is it? I'm here. And it... This map is somewhere else. It's a door. Oh, that's right. Okay. Let's find it. We can do this. Oh, hiya. I'm gonna put this on. Now, there's some of those blaster turret things around here, but now we've got magic Jedi weapon stuff. Powers. Like that. So which way would it be? Through this door?
Jedi scum!
Where do you come from? No!
You okay? I was doing fine until you showed up.
Right. Oh, I feel like I've... Maybe I don't have to go in there. No, I definitely do. Alright then. Do I think we can do it quickly?
Ready for combat.
Oh, hiya.
You can move.
Yes, I can.
Impressive. I don't think so. Pretty quick.
Thank you. Can I do not what I wanted to do?
He's hit. That's a scratch.
What about this?
The weak die.
Not good.
Another stim.
Hold the line.
Are we good? We're good. We got loads of force for that as well. This didn't really get me where I wanted it to, though. Was there a sneaky way through here? How did I get in here? Oh, who's that? feel like I can get to it. Oh. I did it. Everything was worthwhile. What is it? Is it somewhat good? Oh, it was a skill point. I'll absolutely take that. I could improve one of those things. Either my mass lift or my mass whatever the other one was called. Okay, in that case, that is a perfect place to wrap this one up. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And I will see you next time.